Jim Montgomery had suggested that the Domi bump on Swayman during that TV timeout might be a sign that he's in the Leafs' heads. Like, what was your perspective on what happened there, and do you sense any frustration that the chances haven't fallen?